I was asked so many times already, mm-hmm. What can the church do? Well, there were some who suggested, Father, why not buy bulletproof vests?
Sino to?
Hindi ko na mapangitin. Well, I told him, if we're going to buy bulletproof vests, the collections in the church may not be enough.
Yeah, that's true.
And besides, when we speak of bulletproof vests, katawan lang yan eh, nakukover eh. Mm-hmm. How about yung ulo mo? Mm-hmm. So, bibili ka rin ng helmet. Mm-hmm. So, kapag kami mag-imisa, naka-helmet kami, tsaka naka-bulletproof vest. Mm-hmm. So, I don't think we can do that. Mm-hmm. And another option will be, well, to coordinate with the police and have security detail, request for security details. Mm-hmm. And I as far as I can recall, there was a priest who did that already. Director of Quiapo Church before. Mm-hmm. He requested for security detail. Mm-hmm. And so, he was given. Mm-hmm. So maybe these are options, mm-hmm. but then this is not yet a policy, but these are options that may be considered.
Somebody also mentioned arming priests,
well,
which is, I'm sure, not in line with
them. You see,